Merci. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'd like to congratulate Open Sky Cooperative on being recognized with the Worker Co-op Best Practices Award at the Canadian Worker Co-op Federation's conference in Tatamagouche, Nova Scotia, earlier this month. Open Sky Cooperative is located on an 11-acre sustainable farm and program facility in Sackville, New Brunswick. It was founded in 2011 with a vision to fill a gap in support services for adults who experience barriers due to disabilities or mental health challenges. Open Sky received the award for its work providing residential, vocational, and social supports to adults who face barriers due to developmental, mental health, or social challenges. The award was presented to the co-op's executive director, Margaret Tooth King. I invite all members of the House to please join me in congratulating Open Sky Cooperative on receiving the Canadian Worker Co-op Federation's Worker Co-op Best Practices Award for 2019.